If you want to make the internet really mad, make sure you include your price in your small business code. I promise you, no matter how much it is,